This week, we're reviewing the number one selling car in America for the past 12 years, the 2015 Toyota Camry. Ironically, Camry translates to crown in Japanese. Now, the Camry was refreshed for 2015 to give it a bolder, less boring look. In 1982, when the first Camry was sold in America, the car has continually gotten larger, both in length and width. To see my complete review, go to carprousa.com or click on the link in the description below.